hundredths away from a gold medal. I'm happy with what I did. I skated a world record, had a world record for 5 minutes. It's good enough.
What did you think when you saw the scoreboard crossing the line?
I was very happy with 152.12, as I'm sure most people would be. It was a good time for me. I did my best.
Did you plan to go on 152?
Yes,
That's incredibly fast.
Yeah, I skated 152 last year in Medeo, and I know that I was capable of it. I've done that in training, the laps. I knew I had it in me.
We've been counting on world records every day in skating. Finally, after the 500, there was a 5K, not a world record. The 1,000, not a world record, and here it was again.
Yeah, here it is. Who knows? The 1,000 world record is very fast, 112.5. The 5K, I thought there would be a world record in that, but I don't know what happened. So it was close, but there was no world record. But tonight, world record, and possibly tomorrow.
Was the ice good?
The ice was very good, yes.
Did you see Hoffman?
Yeah, I watched his race, and he's skating very strong, as always, and I knew he'd be up there as one of the top competitors, and he just outdid me today.
What do you think when you saw him? Bye-bye? Gold?
I didn't know. You know, it's not over till it's over. So I watched till the very end, and he had very good splits. He was ahead of me by 6/10, I think, at 1,100, so he held on.
Are you going to be competing in the 10K tomorrow?
Yes, I am.
Expectations?
I'm going to go out there, do my best, hope to skate a personal, and we'll see what comes out. That's not my strongest race, and it's a long way for a little guy like me.
Well, Aydin wasn't too big as well.
Yeah, he's pretty big.
They're beginning to compare you with Eric Aydin.
Yeah, well, he's tough to live up to, but I'm doing my best.